People are uniquely positioned to belong where they belong. We come into this world or this earth in a way that's uniquely us. If you are a grocery store clerk, have you ever wondered why you're not a doctor? If you're a doctor, have you ever wondered why you're not, I don't know, a police officer? You know, what drives you to do the things that you do instinctively and organically? Outside of forcing it, some people force it. You know, they don't like the amount of money that they make, and then they decide to go fish for another position in life, another lifestyle, hoping to gain some more financial stability. But have you ever wondered why you're not what this guy is, or you're not what this girl is? There's a reason. Look, people, Pastor Jamal here, Rising Ground Church. Let me just jump in really quickly before these folk get back. Stay in your own lane. Stay in your own lane. I think you've heard LaShaundra say a few different prophetic words on that, or we both said some things together or not. Whatever. Stay in your own lane. It's so important. It's so important that we stay in our own lane. The biggest reason that I can just kind of speak to right now is that we are all uniquely grafted and crafted for a specific assignment. If we are believers, if we have chosen to give our life to God and allow God to do what God does in us and through us. So it's very important that we really understand that and we really respect it as it comes to other people's lanes. You know what I mean? Because there are things that you do that I can't do. There are things that I do that you can't do. Nobody's bigger or greater. It's just that truth. But we are, or we can allow ourselves to kind of mess up or get positioned or maneuvered in places that we don't belong. And when we don't belong in places that we try to fit into, then we start to crack the borders. We start to crack things. We start to just really make a mess of what God is doing. So just honor that. Honor what God is doing in you. Stay in your lane. Do what God tells you to do to enhance it or to uniquely grow it. And if he doesn't, then just be it. You know what I mean? And when somebody else is in their lane, let them be in their lane, because you need them like they need you. You have to say something, or you have to speak to something uniquely the way that you do, and they have to do the same thing. This is where we are now in the church and in history, man, and in time. Stay in your lane and respect other people, or respect their lane as well. Talk to you. Peace.